agents. Hi gents, welcome to Dark Souls. I am an Anil Mundo, and this is me back at the real start, Anil Mundo. Previously, when I was up in the walls just around the corner. At the start of the level, there's an area that way, but you can't do that yet. I am mentally preparing myself for a really, really tough football, and it takes a good 20 plus tries. I don't even know if my weapons are good enough. When you come down here the first time, there's a gargoyle waiting for you at the very end. Being one of the dry old gargoyles. You can't go across here. You have to jump up there, and then go up into the painted church, which is going on the high beam. All the throwing knife people. They'll knock you off and they have a good stun. They'll fuck you up. Once you complete that, you can then unlock the pathway up to the mansion trail. But you can see this little like hearty thing on the right there and on the left. It is the main door. The main door's not open and the left gate's not open either. The right gate. That's not open. You have to go off down the edge there, up to some dragon arches. That just will fuck you up. And let me just run through this quickly. Then if I go through inside, nice. Oh, bro. The fucking royal guards are still here. Fuck them up. Oh, shit, boy. This is it. Let's go. Wow. Fucking damn. What am I seeing? Damn.
Thank you. wrong with you. Jesus. Did you give it a second go? Just for fun? Alright, let's play this. Let's play this. This is actually fun. That is actually fun. Fact is, by going to this bonfire here, there's actually another two someone. If you're going to this bonfire here, you get 10 Estus Flasks, Estus Flasks for your health, but now I don't get to use all of mine. I'm kind of worried about my weapon, because that will fuck all damage, and like, so you see, one steam, this little guy, you can fuck all. Like, he didn't chase me, like, and then he does like those random glitch things. If he runs that way, you can get like heaps of damage on him. Like, that's the idea. I mean, this. Oh, I'm just gonna video once again to special. No fucking souls anyway, so let's just get straight in the back. I don't want to pick him now.
it's my weapon, bro. I need to reform my weapon. It's a plus 10 long sword. That's cool, but I'm not using a great sword. Shit, no. Or I mean, like, say, not great sword, but like a two-handed weapon. Yeah, but like, I'm doing a shield and like a single-handed weapon thing instead of like a two-handed. So I'm two-handed, but it's way more difficult. Actually, like, there's multiple shields, but there's no shield, two-handed, like, really a proper weapon. But I think in the nature of this, you've got Ornstein, who's super fast, and has this bullshit little charge thing. And then you've got Smough, and Smough's super fucking... He does a couple of moves. Charge at you, swing his hammer and punch you up. He does a jump, slam with his hammer. And then he just does also another just charging. I mean, like, just walking and swinging his clubs, and he hits with his bark out the way. Alright, let's get past these guards. Alright, and the next get past the royal. Fucking royal one. Ah, okay, it's good to know that it's down to me.
Oh, what
is something I'm missing here.